Let me show you how to combine two photos in Adobe Photoshop. First, select your Quick Selection tool, and then create a selection inside the yellow line. Press Ctrl+J to cut the image from its background. Double-click on this, and rename it Road. Go to File, Place Embedded, and place your second image. Then right-click and create Clipping Mask. Press Ctrl+T to free transform. Drag these handles to adjust the size and position like so. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Click on the Adjustment Layer icon and create a Levels. Click on the Clip to Layer icon. I'll decrease the highlight output level to 80, and then increase midtone input level to 0.70. Press Ctrl+I to invert the mask. Double-click on this and rename it Road Shadow. Now open your Brush tool and Brush Picker. Choose the soft round brush. Make the brush opacity 20% and the flow 100%. Select the mask, click the foreground color, and make sure white, then press OK, and just paint on the road just like that. Be careful, don't paint on the inside. Create a new layer, double-click on this, and rename it Lens Flare. Go to Edit, and open your Fill window. From the drop-down, select the black, then press OK, go to Filter, Render, and Lens Flare. Under the lens type, select 105 prime, and then I'll increase the brightness to 100%. Change the blend mode to screen. Open your move tool. Then drag your lens flare to a position you like. Click on the mask button. Open your brush tool. Click the foreground color, and make sure black. Then press OK, and paint with black to erase the extras. Click on the adjustment layer icon and create a color lookup. From the drop down, select the fall colors. Go back to adjustment layer and create one more color lookup. From the drop down, select the Kodak, then close properties window. I'll decrease the opacity to 75%. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.